Next, we're going to install the Voyager protector. These are all the pieces that are included with the multi-purpose protector kit. Obviously, you have your hardware, the protector itself, the external antenna, which is required because you're surrounding it with aluminum, and then three mounting brackets. The first one on this side here is what we're going to use for KTM motorcycles. It has a 90-degree bend and will mount in the stock location. For any of the Trailtech dashboards or bar clamps, you'll want to use this bracket here. And for Japanese motorcycles such as Yamaha, Kawasaki, Honda, etc., you'll use this bracket here. External antenna, which is required because you're surrounding it with aluminum. That's it.